And you say that you'll never forget of its flame, and you'll hold to its warmth.